Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Dr. Campbell is ready with the paternity test results and she will soon tell it to Steffi. Of course, a lot of secrets and drama are behind this results and it will affect a lot on many people's life. Steffi, Finn, Liam and even Hope are hoping for the best. They still believe that Finn is the father. But Dr. Campbell won't bring to them happiness this time. Instead of that, it's a devastating news. Liam will be revealed as the father, and it will make all of them devastated. But is this the real result? Because spoilers say that Dr. Campbell is keeping a huge secret. And it relates to this paternity test results. That's why it took a long time to tell the test results. What secrets are Dr. Campbell hiding in this result? Spoilers say we will have to wait to find out some clues. It can somehow relate to Vinny, because spoilers say he did some terrible things with the DNA test results. And it makes Liam become the father instead of Finn. So maybe Dr. Campbell and Vinny have a secret relationship. So she helped Vinny to change the DNA test results and they will try to hide their secrets. But spoilers say that Steffi will realize some unusual thing from Dr. Campbell, and she will start finding some information about this doctor and her relationship with Vinny. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.